Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another 60 minutes compliance session. In fact, since there were quite a few requests for repeating the last week's program, which is on drafting appointment orders, we thought we could have this program today. So it is almost the same topic we'll be discussing today. And the second reason being, maybe after 40-45 minutes last time, in fact, we had some technical issues because of which we couldn't address many of the queries. So we just thought we could do that also in this session. So these are the two ideas with which we decided to go ahead with the repeat program. So it is on drafting appointment orders. I'll just get into the slide because the total number of slides I have is 55. Even if I delete the first slide and the last thank you slide, it will be 53. Even if I take 1 minute each for each slide, then this will take 53 minutes. Let me try to complete it within 1 hour or 1 hour and 15 minutes. And one point I would like to inform you is some of you had raised queries last time. In fact, some of those queries I have included in this presentation. So that is the reason, in fact, the number of slides has gone up. So once I complete the presentation, I think many of the queries should get addressed. I'll move on now.